middle of April. Jake loaded up his wagon last year. He had to make the trip alone. It would be too risky for his pretty wife Sarah to need her poor child. It took 3 weeks to reach the Mississippi River. He turned south towards New Orleans. Just a poor man. It was easy to be caught up in the sights and the sound of the city and the things. And the river rolls on. Thank you.